What's up, everyone? Welcome back. All right, so I'm going to be doing this event. I have to get third or higher. I'm also going to be trying out this car for the first time. So we'll see how I do. And, yeah, let's do it. Yeah, I'm not expecting too much out of this car, but we'll see. See what we can do here. Hopefully I can at least get third. If not, I'll just come back here with my Nissan and fucking destroy these guys. But we'll see. As long as I get third, that's all I care about. I don't even care about winning this race necessarily. Ooh, you fucker. He came down into me there. Granted, I tried to dive bomb the turn, but still. I'm gonna dive bomb the turn. He could at least give me a little room, you jackass. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to have enough speed to win this, but hopefully I can maybe pull off a third place finish if I get lucky. And again, even if not, it's fine. I'll just come back here with a... Oh, shit. Dude slowed down way too much in front of me there. Wasn't a huge fan of that. Alright, now I damaged up my car thanks to that douchebag going slow in front of me. Like my dad always used to say when he was driving, you know, either lead, follow, or get the fuck out of my way. That's what my dad always used to say when he was driving. Lead, follow, or get the fuck out of the way. And I definitely agree with that philosophy. Oh, I think I got this. Yeah, I can... notch out a third place finish here. Oh yeah, I got this. Oh shit, didn't hit the brakes quite enough there. All right, nice. Yeah, I've got this. Alright, nice. I wasn't expecting to win this race, but I'll sure as fuck take it. I mean, I was just hoping to get a third place finish, but again, I'll certainly take a victory. And you will hear no bitching from me about that. So, yeah, little car got the job done. Alright, and I got myself another free car. Alright, fucking sweet. Yeah, that little car is definitely not fast, but it's not obnoxiously slow either. You know, it's not like a fucking, you know, Fiat 500, which is just retardedly slow. And I mean, at least that car, you can still at least get it up to 50, but I mean, realistically speaking, that car's kind of a turd. I mean, it certainly has its place in history, no doubt, but by modern standards, that car is a fucking turd. Not particularly thrilled with that guy. Again, it's like I said, either lead, follow, or get the fuck out of my way. Ended up damaging up my car a bit. Not super bad, but still. I like to keep my cars looking nice if possible. Yeah, I knew I was going to have to slow down quite a bit there, but luckily I was able to get around him. Actually, a little easier than I expected, too. But yeah, again, can't really complain. The car handled well. It was fast enough to get the job done. Some fucking how, so, you know, that's good. Yeah, all around good shit. Again, not my favorite car as far as looks are concerned, but, yeah, handled well. So, again, can't really bitch too much.